stored in the back here.
Just give these a twist and they'll come out and just pull it that way. Make sure the locking pins are out here so you can slide onto the rail. And just hook onto this rail. And you can pop the locking pins into place there so it doesn't fall out. Move that to this side as indicated by the arrow. There you go, and that slides down as well. To remove the table, do exactly the same, pop the leg across. Undo the locking pins and remove it. Pop it back in the storage. Pop those over.